field is now all in, locked up. And off they race in Classic Dancer. A great start from the outside. Away pretty sharply. Magnificent Mario got out pretty well, going through his diamond heist into second. And we lost the rider there of Agile Dancer, so we'll have an inquiry into the start of that race because of Fraser Abley tipping out. And as they race down the backstretch, showing the way by about a length and a half, now three in front, in fact, because the riderless horse is out on the inside, Classic Dancer from the outside gate. So it has caused a bit of a headache for the riders. Going through to the inside into second spot is Fabled Prince, and starting to move up is Trinity Park. Walter Milad's between them, and racing around the extreme outside goes Society's Thunder as they make the way into the turn, and two and a half to Diamond Heist. Back second last over on the inside, Dream On Baby, and now at the back, Magnificent Mario, showing the way still remains Classic Dancer. They come down to the final quarter. A half to Society's Thunder. Length and a half away, Fabled Prince, then Walter Milad. Trinity Park the outside, but turning out in front, Classic Dancer shows the way. Society's Thunder second. Fabled Prince on the inside. Classic Dancer length and three quarters. Fabled Prince, Society's Thunder, and they are the top trio as they come down inside the furlong, and drifting off the track a little bit here is Classic Dancer. Fabled Prince finishing up the rail. Classic Dancer pushing on. Classic Dancer is going on to win. Classic Dancer about three quarters, Fabled Prince, ahead away Society's Thunder, and three and a half to Trinity Park, and 1:17.86. And the inquiry sign is on the board.
Thanks, guys. What are we talking about?